It's at times like these that a racing driver really earns his money. In spite of having deeply grooved rain tires on his Tyrrell, Patrick Depailler is constantly fighting wheel spin as he slithers and slides his way round this remarkable Montreal circuit. Built on the man-made Île de Notre Dame in the middle of St. Lawrence Seaway, it runs around a large lake, and you could be forgiven for thinking that we're on that lake rather than beside it. The Tyrrell is more speedboat than racing car in these conditions, and the body of water on the track gives a fine mirror image of the passing scenery.